Good morning, BCA Wolverines. Happy Wednesday. At this time, if you would please stand and join us in the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Thank you to Aubriana and Whitney for what might be the fastest pledge of allegiance we have ever had. Okay, guys, today is a Wednesday, which means we have whole group meetings in ELA and social studies today. And as always, please make sure you are checking in with your other classes throughout the day. In addition, please make sure you are using your time wisely. If you are finding that you are falling behind on assignments, reach out to your teachers and set up some time during that 8 to 8:45 or basically 2 to 2:45 work time that you have during the day. That is the perfect opportunity to get some additional assistance from your teachers if you are struggling or falling behind. Our BCA Zoom expectations, I'm gonna hound on this a little bit more. The number one Zoom expectation is show up, actually be there. That is the only way to ensure that you are receiving the information, you are receiving the instructions, and the instruction that goes along with it. So if you're struggling with an assignment, don't know what to do, don't understand the material, and are falling behind, once again, please make sure that you are actually showing up to your Zoom meetings each and every day. Hebron boys basketball tryouts will be October 5th, 6th, and 8th from 3 to 4:45. Please make sure to complete the form linked here in order to let them know that you were planning on being there to try out. Same with our ZMS boys basketball. Please make sure to complete this form linked in the top right-hand corner in order to let them know that you will be there for open gym and tryouts. We must have an accurate number at both schools in order to prepare accordingly. In addition, for both, please make sure that you are completing the high school sports physical form. You must have those on file prior to any open gym or tryouts. Hebron chess team, if you are interested, please reach out to Mr. Menace. Tuesdays from 5:30 to 7 is when you have online team practices, but he can give you all of the information from there if you are interested. And ZMS students who are interested in joining the academic team, please reach out to Ms. Sherwood. That deadline has been extended to Thursday, October 1st, so please make sure to contact her if you are interested in joining the academic team. All right, today is National Checkers Day, and you might be wondering, why is it that there's a dog there instead of an actual checkers board? That's because this day is also called the Dogs in Politics Day. On September 23rd, that is the day whenever President Nixon actually first mentioned his dog Checkers in a speech. Although Checkers never lived in the White House, it's actually an interesting fact that there have been more dogs than presidents that actually have lived in the White House. So this is the day whenever we celebrate all of those pooches in politics. And our joke of the day, why do people say break a leg when you go on stage? Because every play has a cast. And we're gonna move right on past that one today. Students, ask yourself if what you're doing today is getting you closer to where you want to be tomorrow. Are the choices and decisions that you are making right now pointing you in the right direction? Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Have a wonderful Wednesday.